how I like to do videos. Look at this.